gay man's going to kill them. Watch this one, Twitter.